Welcome to my garden.
This is my flower. It's called Ceanothus. You can see the bees love it, and we get honey from our neighbour. This is Pimmy's plant. It's called Lupin. She has many lupin.
This is a good time for the full, it's a room of blue flower.
It's in full bloom, and about another week and it will be perfect colour. Here we have a red pink rose, and here we have a ruby red rose, and then we have strawberry plant, which we share with the slug. The alliums are finished, but we have foxglove.
It's beautiful.
Very beautiful. And then we have white rose, which has come so abundant this year. So many roses on the yellow-white rose. More and more coming, and in the sky we have red kite. Come to see us, decides we're too big to eat and goes away, and he comes back and has another look and he goes away.
it is a kind of daisy. This kind of daisy.
Kind of daisy, yes. We have to be very careful and pull most of them up at the end of the year.
Right. We have a lot of foxglove.
Yeah.
Look at the color. We have a lot of foxglove over there. We don't need to buy anymore. Yeah. Actually, we did not buy foxglove, you know that? Amazing flower. This your garden is very wonderful and beautiful garden.
This is Pimmy's garden. She made it all herself.
Thank you.